So evidently what took place is somebody took that audio from that clip on the of the elevator and interposed it onto the video on the floor as being the words that Diane actually said on the floor of House of Representatives. And we now know that is not the case. In my searching on the internet, I have been unable to find any audio of what Diane actually said on the floor. Honey, do you remember that night, what you said, or?
I remember getting up to the podium and after saying, God will not be mocked, I don't have a memory of anything else that was said that evening until I was escorted off the floor.